E, we have 0.2515. You also go back to your sine table. 2515 should be somewhere here. Okay, so this is the smallest number before 2515. Now the difference is 11. 11 will be added to this to make it 2515. So you look for a difference of 11. There's no difference of 11, so we pick the smallest or closest, which is 10, so that it gives us 2514, and that is said to be under difference 6. So our answer is going to be 14 under 5 difference 6, 14.56 degrees.